So this is our bat one-way door. Basically, this allows the bats to exit from the building. This one-way door can be used multiple times, and because we're installing it where the activity is on the building, we know where to put these. Most homes will have anywhere from 5 to 20 bat one-way doors. There can be definitely multiple areas on the home. This actually kind of is pushed up against the entry point, and the bats will actually enter through here, and they funnel down through this area, and then they exit through here. And because they can't physically hover like a bird, they typically will land again on the wall here, and they can't work their way in here. They can't just fly right back in the end again. That's why it's efficient to use this for multiple bats to keep them from re-entering again.